You could rattle the stars. You could do anything, if you only dared.
To the people who look at the stars and wish. To the stars who listen, and the dreams that are answered.
How old are you?
I'm 20!
Huh? Excuse me a minute!
Here's an ACOTAR theory that I never thought I would ever hear. Let's get into it. You all know that I love my unhinged theories. This theory, however, is the craziest by far. It has been proposed that Eris and Moor were actually mates, and that Moor refused the mating bond. Eris has always been very interesting to me. I feel like there have been hints throughout the series that he's actually not a bad guy. The thing that I cannot unhook from my mind regarding Eris, though, is that they were discussing him leaving the Morrigan on the border of the Autumn Court after they literally had nailed that sign into her womb. I believe Eris is talking to Nesta and he goes, ask the Morrigan the truth, or like the reality of the situation. The Inner Circle is believing a version of events that is easier for them to swallow. And I'm probably butchering that, but I believe it went something like that. As always, looking forward to your thoughts.
So this is what I hear when I think of recent purring or growling.
That's a very good girl.
Name me one blue food. Blueberries are fucking purple!
Don't want to work out today, but I'm going to go get an energy drink, and I am remembering my inner Nesta. I am the rock upon which the surf crashes. Nothing can break me.
You can torture us and bomb us and burn our districts to the ground. But do you see that? Fire is catching. And if we burn, you burn with us.
Introduce yourself, ACOTAR Fan Edition. What's your name and what court do you feel you belong to? Who's your favorite bat boy? Which villain do you hate the most? What's your favorite book in the series? Or how far are you into the series? If you had to choose, would you choose Wings or would you choose Winnowing? And last but not least, what is your favorite ship in the series?
Did everyone see that? Because I will not be doing it again.
I can't find the sound, but whoa!
See, I know something children don't.
What's that?
But no one bad is ever truly bad. And no one good is ever truly good.
Life doesn't discriminate between the sinners.
Yeah.
let me hold some.
Do you love me, baby?
Popping from the back in the front. Hey, baby.
What if I was suicidal? What if that was my last straw posting that TikTok?
Lord Disick, bitch.
Dipping on the G's is a bean bag. Got me going jeans cause I'm cool red. Bought a spaceship, now I'm a space cadet. Big white mansion in my...
Can I shoot her? Not in public.
All questions for the group chat. Most likely to create a religion based on themselves?
I'll be God.
Most likely to create a depression playlist after a minor inconvenience?
As the world caves in.
Who do you bring home to parents?
You're a fine girl. What a good wife you would be.
Who is never meeting the parents? Who'd unknowingly join a cult?
Welcome to the cult of Dionysus.
Who's gonna get a sugar daddy? Who's gonna be the sugar daddy?
Money.
Who's drowning in their depression room? Most likely to run away and create their own society with sheep?
Why are you the way that you are? Honestly, every time I try to do something fun or exciting, you make it not that way.
The question is, do I do it? I'm so tempted.
Where are we going? Reese's smile widened into a grin. To Valaris, the City of Starlight.